That's it, Roach.
Standing Jew, I challenge you.
Boots a bit big, maybe. Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say. I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste. For I've 99 left after you.
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend. Stand and fight.
Pathetic.
Enough. I yield.
Not enough?
Yes. Luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Faster.
Remember me?
Stable Hand pulled you out of the fire.
We'll never forget that. Here, I'm grateful.
Time to water the horses.
Witcher, a word, please.
What is it?
That night, when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sit.
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire. Anna had read some story, insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, called birds of paradise in Zerikania. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise. She adored them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Dea most. Though it's good to know her spirit's free.
must hurt. Bad. But there wasn't anything we could do.
No. Not now. Not anymore. It was too late. That was clear. Should have acted earlier. Taken them all from this damned villain. In this hole. This reasty mire. Nothing.
Got some information about...
You've learned some. Well, let's go inside. Any news for me?
Your daughter's in Ox...
What the blazes? She all right?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe?
No, but I talked to the man who helped her escape. Tamara is safe and sound. From what I gathered, she has...
I shan't trust some peasant dolt. Go to her. You must be sure.
That much I can do.
I'm grateful. Take this, call it enticement.
What is it?
A letter of safe conduct. Ever since the Redanians took hold of the Pontard Dam. Very well. You were to find them both.
Nothing yet, but I'm...
Well, what are you...
For you to tell me about Ciri.
Fine. When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs gone stiff from some... That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh. To hunt down a wild boar that size, why, worthy of one of King Faltest's feasts, were he still among the living. Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Oh, you done well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
At Caer Morhen.
Witcher school there, aye. But they only took lads, as I recall.
They made an exception for me.
Right. Mean to say you're a she-witcher?
Not entirely. The mutations, I was never subjected to them. But everything else I know, I learned from the witchers there.
Know any of them potions?
Not so much. A bit.
Because you see, at times I get this pinching back here.
Shut it, Ygrin. Nobody cares about your backside. A woman could swing a sword. I've knowed one. But never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback. Nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
Well, that's an awfully gloomy face. Too much of a coward to race a woman.
The horse is mine.
To race the Baron himself, I'd consider it an honor.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold.
Would it ever?
Done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
But not drink any more this night. You'll want your head about you. Day dawns.
Ready?
As ever.
Man chop!
Come on, Ciri, don't you embarrass us!
Want that horse, don't ya?
Had one just like it.
Kick it!
Show how it's done!
Your sword is mine!
That'll be the day.
Come on, you girl!
worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you.
What?
Another chance to win.
She screamed like a mad woman. Every man ran to save his skin, even when...
And?
Some, aye. Others were not so far.
Uh-oh.
You're a fast learner.
Working on it.
And making piss-poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. So long.
Wait, Witcher! When you find my daughter, will you give her this?
A rag doll?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I need
it. Boy, lads, good. Fancy an outie to find that she-beast.
Been the Smiths, lad. One.
You, white one.
Yeah?
here, dig their way out. Ever fight a Witcher?
Strip him the government of dicks! He's ours! I'll kill you, you scurvy mutant!
That mug's a fright.
That's it, Roach.
Well, interesting basilisk you've got there.
Of course it's interesting. Won't see a beast like this anywhere.
Cockerel eggs, you say?
Yeah, and what cocks they are. Lift their rumps like brood hens to other cocks. Eggs laid by such a cockerel must be brought to hatching by 101 venomous vipers. Then the young basilisk pecks its way out.
This basilisk is interesting, because it looks exactly like a wyvern. Young one, and ill-fed at that.
You talk nonsense, sir. This here's the most truest of basilisks.
Right, what do I know? I'm just a witcher.
Hold on now. If that's no basilisk, but some wyvern, what did I pay for? Give me back my coin, cheat.
Brave soldiers, don't push, or it'll... Whoa, watch out!
Come on.
Who do you think you are? Hey,
move it.
What are you looking at?
You know Jira, the fellow from the hills outside town. What should she?
The knight from the fairy tales. Did he have white hair?
Everyone to me! To me!
Best way inside of the pond.
What can I get you, sir? And everything from apples to zam.
Babe, please.
Ordinances and decrees must appear on something. Go on, don't think twice, just buy.
Just wait. I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Wojtek sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
You're looking for me, and who might you be? My father sent you?
Yeah, to see if you're still alive and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Before I agreed to look for you, your father told me his version of events. Tell me yours.
Mine? It's dull as life amidst the swamps. My earliest memories are of a drunken father lying under the stairs, caked in mud and clutching a bottle. Next dozen years, pretty much the same. Father would drink, disappear for days, then come home in a rage and send furniture flying. Thank the gods for war. I was glad every time they sent him off. And the quarrels. I remember him screaming at Mum, the thuds as he beat her, then her sobbing. I'd hide under my bed and long for silence. That's the long and short of it. Multiply by 19, and there you have my life. Finally, we'd had enough, Mum and me. He crossed the line, and we fled.
Wojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands, and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. And that thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell, that's how it started. We were alone, no one to help, blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock. She was raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child. Must have had a fever. She was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child.
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the Eternal Fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned. What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Desperate fathers have been known to do a lot to find their daughters.
Unexpected from a witcher. I thought your mutations cleansed you of humanity. Stripped you of emotions.
You don't need mutations to strip men of their humanity. I've seen plenty of examples. Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Gradin, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamara, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire, abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you.
Where are you going to take her?
Tamara must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the Eternal Fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Before you go, your father asked me to give you this.
Clara? Father told you to give me Clara. Funny how he thought to buy me back with a memory. Tell him one gesture could never make up for a ruined childhood. So long, Witcher. In spite of all, I'm...
Hope you know what you're getting yourself into.
A rat. future.
This be the witch.
Ye seek trouble? Don't.
I'm listening.
Heard anything about there being...
I pay no heed. Common folks eat witches, wizardry.
How do you...
It's no secret. I was a... Those who remained wandered north.
Just marched into the...
With Nilfgaard at...
Can't help wondering...
What could I do?
Rather live as it.
Ere long, none will remember it.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to.
Gave Tamara your gift.
How'd she react?
Probably not like you'd have wanted. She threw the doll away.
Threw it away?
Still don't know anything specific.
Well, will you stand there like a.
So long.
Right.
What do you say?
Rubble
or something?
I swear!
Yeah,
for
kicks you, weak prophet. Love to.
Then, stealing the goods and blinding those poor bastards. The Baron's sad.
Now, I'll have them stick up and poke them in your eyes.
Are they eating trouble? Me? I've got splinters coming out my arse for it.
Oh!
Help me here!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Oh God, lost all his air.
Hmm.
say no more.
If only me man weren't forever getting tossed at the tavern.
Hey!
Lifeless, move it!
Can't see it, that's my breath. I think a smudge of
air white is curd. Ah, curd.
Go. Come on.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.